think Kaizer Chiefs SuperSport match is always a very difficult one. Obviously, judging from what happened the last time we played against them, I think they're gonna want to come at us, you know. They've used the Mobella Stadium for a couple of matches as their home games as well, so that's why I'm saying it's going to be a very difficult encounter. But you know, like Bernard said, the spark of energy that we've had, you know, in the training sessions for the past couple of days has been amazing, and it's been good, you know. But you know, the boys have always had team spirit, you know, and I'm confident. Confident about this match coming up on Wednesday, and looking forward to it.